Do stores get food? Can you pogo stick to the moon? She's got a lot to learn, and when she does, the roses rule. Hey! Well, that's new information. She will always figure it out. So much to cheer about for Rosie.
First ever camping trip, and yours too.
Ooh. What camping?
It's when you sleep in a tent, and you have a campfire, and I wonder what else you do.
I gotta know.
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go. Yo quiero saberlo, I really gotta know.
What will we do on our camping trip?
Maybe...
I'll build a treehouse where we'll sleep so happily. Eat s'mores with a bear underneath the canopy. I'll sail on a hot dog that's also a boat and splash in the lake with a drum-playing goat.
A goat that plays drums would be super-tastical. Look, I'm being so gentle.
Easy gentle, too.
Hola, conejito. We're gonna take such good care of you. Hmm, but how do you take care of a bunny?
I gotta know.
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go. Yo quiero saberlo, I really gotta know.
Hmm, how do you take care of a bunny? Maybe...
We can take it on a hop across the plains, and bury in a burrow if then it starts to rain. We'll have a fiesta with friends from the zoo with carrot cake, carrot soup, and carrot stew.
That would be super-tastical.
Willa's gonna love her party so much.
Hmm, but how do I send a birthday party to Abuela?
I've gotta know!
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go.
How do I mail a birthday party to Abuela? Maybe...
A wizard shows up on a giant stack of hay. He wraps the mail in a blanket and poof, it goes away. And then it pops up in front of a mouse who pushes it to Abuela's house.
That would be super-tastical. I wonder what the funhouse is like. I've got to know.
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go. Yo quiero saberlo, I really got to know.
What will the funhouse be like? Maybe...
It spins and changes colors like a giant top. And we'll fly up to the sky above a purple cloud will stop. A door opens up to a twisty slide or a zippity roller coaster.
Loopy roller coaster ride.
It's time to visit Rosie's Seashell Museum.
So creative. This is awesome.
Bellissimo.
Here's one thing to know about trading. Trading is done with more than just things. You can also trade a service, too. A service is an action that you do. You and your friends have played. There might be something that you'd like to trade. You don't need to have an object to give. You can trade a service instead. I could help you organize your books up on the shelf, and you could make a hero cape for me.
I'll make your bed if you let me put your headphones on my head.
So many ways for us to trade, you see. Here's a cool thing about trading. You can
nothing wrong with wanting one, but it's not the same as a need. Cause a need is different, you see.
What do you want?
I want this car, or a red guitar, a brand new bike, or a game I like.
Quiero eso!
But what do you need?
What I need, water to drink and food to eat. What I need is a place to live and a place to sleep. And that's the difference between wants and needs. So many years ago, the tools that people used, they only came from nature. What else was there to choose? Before they had a hammer, they had rocks to do the job. Before they had the wheel, they could roll things over logs. A seashell could be used to smooth the sand or dig a hole. Or maybe half a coconut held water like a bowl. A stick could help them reach things way up high or way down low.
Wow, nature's just full of amazing tools.
So many years ago, when people needed tools, nature gave them all the things they ever had to use. But that was long ago, a different time, you know. A time when the only kinds of tools, they came from nature. My family's fantastic in so many ways. My brother is silly, my sister's great. We've got a cutie bug cat, she loves. So let's celebrate.
We're twins, we are alike. We can do different things.
I like to scoot.
And I like to swing.
At my house, it's Mama and me. Come join us, Benito. We're all family.
My family's fantastic in so many ways. My brother is silly. My sister's great. We've got a cutie ball cat. She loves to play. So let's celebrate. Every family's different, so let's celebrate.
Wait, but how do I put Iggy to bed? I've gotta know.
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go. Yo quiero saberlo. I really gotta know.
How will I put Iggy to bed? Me?
We'll climb up a mattress mountain to the sky. Then we'll crawl in a cocoon with a sleepy butterfly. We'll tiptoe right past a family of sheep who wear pink pajamas and sing while they sleep.
That would be super-tastical.
A long time ago, it really used to be that there was no such thing as electricity. No computer screens to watch, no phones to make a call, no video games or TV,
no electricity at all.
So what did people do back then? They played with toys and games. They told each other stories and they even put on plays. They cooked food over the fire and read books by candlelight. No electricity to help them, but they seemed to do all right. Back then everyone, they all had fun, and it was long before the time had come for electricity. When I want to mail a letter to Bogota or Kalamazoo, it takes a whole lot of people to get my letter to you. The mail carrier handles it all.
For the cheesy popcorn.
I gotta know.
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go. Yo quiero saberla. I really gotta know.
What can I trade for the cheesy popcorn? Maybe
I could trade a humongous yellow hat. Or maybe a flying magic purple bath mat. Or a juggling, tap dancing, silly giraffe that tells lots of jokes and makes everyone laugh.
That would be super-tastical.
I'm more than one thing in my family.
I am more than one thing in my family. It makes me happy. It makes me me. I am more than one thing in my family. There are so many things I can be. I'm a daughter, I'm a niece, and a sister.
It's true.
I'm more than one thing. I help Papa to cook. I teach my brother to spin. I play soccer with my primo. I win! I am more than one thing in my family. It makes me happy. It makes me me. I am more than one thing in my family. There are so many things I can be. I'm more than one thing in my family.
Show me your best. Ta-da!
Ta-da!
Not bad. Now please hand me my magic wand.
Magic wand!
Now take a bow.
Thank you.
Very nice. Presto! You're hired.
Woohoo! I'm Rosie the Magician Helper Outer Assistant.
How about we call you Rosie the Remarkable?
Rosie the Remarkable.
Great. I'll set up the tricks, and then we can practice for the show.
Ooh, I wonder what kind of magic tricks we'll do.
I've gotta know.
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go. Yo quiero saberla. I really gotta know.
What tricks will we do for the magic show?
Maybe I'll put coins from behind Gatita's ear. Make a giant wizard mountain of cotton balls appear. We'll swoop in the air like a vampire bat, and then pull a pineapple out of a hat.
That would be magic-tastical.
I wish I could be a twin like June and Quinn.
Maybe I can be. I can find a twin, and then we can do all of those cool Abadoodle twin things.
Now, what kind of things would I do with my twin?
I've got enough.
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go. Yo quiero saberla. I really gotta know.
What would I do if I had a twin?
Maybe
we'd be twin astronauts way up in outer space. Or ride twin rocket ships in a great galactic race. Thunder Venus will swim down under the sea. He'll teach us to juggle on water skis.
That would be super-tastical.
Every morning I wake up and stretch away. Brush my hair and put my clothes on for the day. It's time for something so yummy to eat. Feed my cutie ball cat. That's a routine. When I follow steps in order and the next time I repeat, it's a way to make things easy and it's also really neat. Every night when I go to bed, there are things to do before I rest my head. Have a snack, put on pajamas, brush my teeth so sparkly clean. That's a routine. Una rutina. That's a routine.
Steps in order. Do the steps in order.
That's a routine.
Steps in order.
Hi, I can't wait. It's going to be such a fun surprise.
A surprise? I love surprises. And now there's going to be one right here.
I wonder what the fun surprise will be.
I've gotta know.
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go. Yo quiero saberla. I really gotta know.
What What could the fun surprise be? Maybe...
un regalito with big bows on every side that opens and turns into a gigantic water slide. Or a new purple swing that hangs from a tree that's giant enough for my whole family.
Now that would be super-tastical.
Where are we?
We're at the post office.
Is this where Gatita is?
Well, look who I found in the back of my mail truck.
Gatita? I thought you were taking her to Abuela's house in Mexico City.
Oh, I don't take the mail to Mexico City.
But then who takes the mail to Mexico City? I've gotta know!
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go. You'll get a stop at low. I really gotta know.
Who takes the mail where it needs to go? Maybe...
you give the mail to a purple kangaroo, who hops through the forest in giant purple shoes. He finds a big boat, and then he sets sail to Mexico City and delivers the mail.
That would be super-tastical.
I guess we can't have a fun Wonder Walrus Day after all.
Sure we can, Abby. There's lots of ways to have Wonder Walrus fun. But how? I've gotta know.
I have a great big question, and I just can't let it go. Yo quiero saberlo. I really gotta know.
How can we have Wonder Walrus fun?
Maybe we can swim through an underwater cave. Greet our Wonder Walrus friends with the walrus flipper wave. We'll visit a colorful ocean boutique and play underwater hide and seek.
Walrus flipper waves. The other games were wow-mazing, but the funhouse is super-mazing-tastical.
When I'm trying to decide which kind of toy I want to buy, I look at all the prices and I say, these toys aren't all the same.
This one's better made.
And this one might just break when I play. So you know what? If it's made stronger, if it lasts longer, if you think it's perfect, the value's worth it if it costs more. Oh, the value helps me learn what some things are actually worth. And the value can help me see what the better choices may be. That's why value is so exciting to me.